Howdy, Factorio.
Yeah!
Hi, guys.
Hello.
How's it going?
We just finished Energy Shield Mark II research.
Can we, can we work on rocket stuff?
Go ahead. You know, you take the lead. I'm done
researching
armor stuff.
You go for it, Malph. You make rocket stuff, all right?
Yeah! I want to let you guys down, all right? And then I'll order a cheese pizza.
You trying to shoot me again?
All right, Robert.
Yeah.
How do I get personal logistics robots that bring me what I want?
Wait, personal logistics robots? You mean like the ones that I just used?
Yes.
Okay, you have the modular armor, right?
No.
Yeah, you do.
Yes, yes, I do.
I gave you some, yeah. So what we're going to want to do is you're going to want to build a roboport, a personal roboport.
Okay,
you mean, all right. Robert port.
Yeah. So it's called personal roboport in the crafting menu. And then you're going to need a couple of the portable solar panels. I've got an extra. I'll hand you one. And you're also going to want a battery. But I honestly, I would just use battery ones, not Mark IIs, because the Mark IIs take 20 processing units.
Holy fuck.
Yeah.
It takes 10 processing units to make a personal Robert port?
Oh, yeah. But it's worth it, because it's awesome.
That's why you can't lose your armor, right? Because it's like a big deal to make another one.
Pretty much, yeah.
What do you make processing units out of? Red circuits and green circuits?
You know what?
No. Okay.
I'm over here looking at maybe we should increase our processing unit farm. How can
yeah.
we do this?
Oh, can we call that area silicon?
It's already increased over here, Austin. By me. But
you're not
Ryan,
making, no, you're making red circuits, not processing units.
No, I am making green circuits right here.
Green circuits.
Green circuits, the ones that are not the color red.
We need blue circuits. Those are processing units.
Oh, you're talking about those ones.
Yeah.
Okay.
So what do we need for that?
Sulfuric acid, red circuits, and green circuits.
All the power just turned off.
Oh, sorry. Hold on. Now.
Uh-oh.
No.
Wait, should we call it Silicon Valley or Circuit City? Which one's better?
Ooh.
Circuit City makes way more sense, in my opinion.
Okay. Then
he's
go
got
that.
An excellent point. He's got an excellent point.
Okay, I am redoing these fucking refineries.
Oh, there are no robber ports over here.
Okay, I can.
Yeah, nobody made any robber ports in this area.
Yeah, it would actually
weird.
Be good because then we could.
Can I swing this?
Can we make the Roberts make more Robert ports?
Yeah. Well, sorta.
We need
like
Rob.
Propagating Roberts.
Yeah, what's up?
We need more red circuits.
Yes.
We need more red circuits. Yes. Yes, we do.
Oh, I've done
so
a bad.
Which just requires plastic.
Oh, I've
basically.
Done a bad.
Right, the plastic's
yeah.
right here.
Yeah.
Fudge.
We've got a lot of plastic. The we just need to blueprint and you know.
Yeah. If we should try for the red circuits too, since they're very important, we should upgrade to assembling machine 3s for any that we do have, because they can also
oh, yeah.
fit in 4-speed modules, which is better than 2. You know what they say, 4 minutes in heaven is better than 2 minutes in heaven.
So, Austin, you could blueprint it right.
Well,
like,
those are blue.
Like
we don't need more of those.
I thought you just said we need the blue
do,
ones.
But these two aren't even running.
But yeah,
blueprint them.
We need more
we need
red
more
to
red.
Get more blue. The two, we've got
yeah.
3 blues
oh,
and
more,
only
okay,
one is
okay.
running.
If anything, probably
who
more blue.
Who flooded the belt with coal? There was no need for this.
Ryan.
Belt flooded over there. Well, I mean, I could go get some more red circuit production if you want, but it'll be, you know, at the end of the bus, remember?
Bussin' makes me feel good.
Yeah, okay. That's a good point. I hadn't considered that, actually.
Okay. Rob.
Yeah.
Hold on. Wait for it. Look
what
how fast
want?
I am. Woo!
Oh, you are really fast. What's that about?
It's the legs, the chassis.
Oh, how do you make those?
Processing units.
We need more processing units, he says. I'm starting to suspect it's because you want more juices.
No, I just finished my armor, actually.
Yeah?
Yeah.
What kind of juices do you like?
I'm thinking about you guys after I took all the processing units.
Like, I'm handcrafting my own processing units.
You can't do that.
Yeah.
Watch me.
You need...
Ryan, right, you're extremely silly if you do that.
Why is
he's got a good point.
Because they take forever, and we actually have some being made. I mean, they're made slowly, but...
Yeah, I agree with Ryan. I believe in a small conservative government, so I think we should have the freedom to create our own.
I was doing something before we ended off. What was
five,
I doing?
Six, seven, eight,
I don't know. What were you
I
doing?
I had just blueprinted more, I think, red circuits?
Yeah. Well, here, I'll pop a couple of these bad boys down, and you can go crazy with it. Robots will start taking out the heavy...
No, I don't know. I gotta see where I made... Oh, I made it over here. Oh, they were green circuits. Or did you do this?
Can we make robots in disguise?
Great song, dude.
That is a quality song. Quality track. Look at this. Look at the robots. They have all of the things I need. Look at how quickly this is made. It's amazing.
Yeah, but I can't get any robots because there's no freaking... How do you... Don't understand.
Well, okay, what's the...
In order to build a personal robot port, I need 10 processing units.
Yeah, then, go over Ryan, to the oil land.
Go press Alt, look for the building with the blue chips on it to the northeast of you.
They're being attacked up north, yeah.
I got it, dude. They actually can't. Oh, but yeah, fuckers.
Oh, yeah, did I put lasers up there in the last? No, I didn't. We should put lasers up here.
Apparently lasers take a tremendous amount of power. I didn't realize
they
this.
They do.
Someone showed me like how many solar panels, and it was like stupid how many.
Rob, how do you get laser gun?
Oh, personal laser something or other. Personal
it's
laser
for the
defense.
Power armor.
Yeah. Yeah,
it's like power everything's armor. For the power armor these days.
This is an issue. They have a lot of. They're totally resistant to guns. Guns are completely useless.
Fire!
We need
fire.
We need the laser guns.
Fire too, man.
Can we research?
You can do fire or flamethrower turrets.
Yeah, but then that'd be hard to stock.
Yeah, it's true.
Yeah.
It's true.
I'm just going to make a couple of laser turrets up here on the north side, and hopefully those will be good. They do use a lot of power, you're correct, Nick, but...
If they're not actively...
I think we need them against the robots now.
Yeah.
Or against the Zerg swarm. Welcome to it.
See, the good news is now that the enemies are basically at their max evolution level, we're just going to be dominating them.
I mean, I had some people tell me
there
are enemies known as berserkers, or behemoths. That's it. Get on all of us.
Yeah, those are the ultralisks, right?
What's so ultra about them?
Well, you think of the game like Shadow of the Colossus, change the name to Shadow of the Behemoth.
Yep. You're gonna be
so you can kill them easily by stabbing them in the head.
Well, you gotta get to the head.
I always get to the head.
If I had a nickel for every time I got to the head, I'd have a nickel.
All right, I have made a personal Robert port.
Excellent.
What comes next?
Now you just have to put a couple of construction robots on you. Of 50.
Do I have to put the personal Robert port in the power armor?
Yes, you do, yeah. Sorry, that was the next step.
You can't have a personal Robert port without a Robert.
He's right.
All right, now there's a personal Robert port in there.
Text done, by the way. If anybody wants?
Oh, sweet. Yeah.
Military four.
No, don't. What the fuck are you talking about, Austin?
we need. Where do we get laser guns at, Rob?
I don't think there are laser guns. There's the combat shotgun. Oh wait, no. You know what? Someone clarified in my comments. They said we need to get destroyer capsules. That's
the fuck's a destroyer capsule?
Frankly, I don't know, but apparently, like, destroyer capsules are what wreck late game Zerg.
What?
So,
destroyer. Combat Robotics 4, destroyer capsule.
Oh, we're actually pretty close to it. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah,
4 distractor capsules and 1 speed module.
All right.
Fucking.
Yeah.
I have 50 robots in my inventory.
Yeah.
What happens next?
Well, you just pop a blueprint down, and if you have that stuff in your inventory, then
But how do I get them to bring me things to my inventory, though?
Oh, that's in your crafting screen under logistics.
We're under attack.
Okay. Oh fuck, we're
in like not a good spot.
That's not good.
I think the turrets got them.
Basically, right now I have armor that makes me nearly invincible, but I have no weapon.
A hive.
Okay, there's 200 processing units in a sealed fortress of doom. What is this?
Sounds good.
What?
Someone is hoarding a lot of concrete, a lot of steel, a lot
hey,
of
don't,
engines.
Hey, don't, that's the rocket.
Needs
that's
it for the rocket.
Okay, so it was just, I was
sorry,
asking.
Sorry, I zone out a lot when I play this game. And I thought I was truly, sincerely guilty of something, and my heart sank. I saw it.
To me, it looked like someone was creating their own, like, Fort Knox.
Well, I wouldn't put it in the
visually
middle of
anything,
like,
I'm the one who took all the fucking tried it. No.
I wouldn't put it in, like, downtown Manhattan or something.
I was just like, what?
I'm gonna make it more Fort Knox-y later, but...
Tossin, do you really want these more red processing units here?
Where are you at?
Right over here. But follow the trail of the many robots.
I'm way away from you right now. These stopped working for some reason.
Yeah, iron. Wait, no.
But they...
Copper.
They... What?
What?
Copper? Yeah, the copper...
No, there's... See this...
No, it's plastic. They're not getting plastic. You're talking about the red circuits?
Oh, the...
Rob, we're nowhere near you.
Yeah.
Well, what are you asking about?
This was working already. Who did this?
Ryan.
Probably was a Mingo. Why don't you ask what are you worried about?
Circuits. They're not getting green circuits anymore.
This, like, the copper is not being
Mouth, this is plastic.
No, but look over here.
Hold on.
Honestly, I don't know what's happening.
Okay, so you're trying to get the plastic down here?
I haven't touched any of this stuff this episode.
Who did this? Somebody put like a weird splitter here and...
I was hanging around there, but unless I misclicked, I didn't like...
Hold on.
Do anything. I don't think I would put a random splitter down there.
What's the random splitter? Hold on, let me...
Do that, but I definitely didn't because I haven't been over there in ages.
I mean, I'm clearly the one who uses splitters the most out of everybody here.
Oh,
because so probably
this guy's not getting iron.
Yeah.
I see.
There's a Robert Port network over here now.
Okay. That's good. Could easily expand the other thing, but we need more saturation on our iron plates and copper plates belt.
I need to see why this horse shit isn't working.
Alright, I think I fixed the issue here.
Are you kidding?
Are you?
Motherfucker!
So where's this splitter that you're talking about?
It's been fixed.
Okay. I like the sound of that. I don't like the sound of the wah, wah, wah.
I think you got more spaghetti, but as long as it's working, I don't really care.
Wait, what's happening?
It's fixed.
All right. These robots suck, dude.
The robots are awesome. What are you talking about?
They're actually not good at all.
I agree with Ryan.
What's your problem with the robots?
Robots.
I was like, hey, robots. Bring me a smattering of goods. To which they replied,
"Your finest goods."
To which they replied, "No."
Really, I'll bring you one of one thing. How about that?
They're not bringing me any anythings.
Oh, that's not
well. Right. It's because you're really far away from our main robot zone. So basically, they're having to move all the way through the network to get here. Also, Ryan, if you look at the robot network here. There's a reason they didn't bring you anything, if you look at the far one over here where I am.
Yeah, I mean, I'm hooking them all up to power immediately, so...
Yeah, well, the problem is that these are not connected to the network. This is a separate network.
No, they all connected, actually.
Are they? Because where do they connect?
It's pretty complicated.
It's a technical thing, don't worry about it.
Seems very much like they do not connect.
Well, also, there's robots over here right now, so what do you think's going on? Where are they coming from, buddy?
Your body.
Absolutely not correct.
Mother of pearl. Why?
What's the matter?
I'm just, like, finding, like, these one single pipes that have been run over by an anonymous drunk driver and then not repaired. So, like, the pipeline has not been working for the past, like, 5 episodes, and I've been wondering why. It's okay.
There's a lot of that going on.
It was
base.
Probably just a biter or something, and...
Could have been us.
I mean, it could have been.
It's possible.
I was just like, man, I don't want to waste my ammo on these trees, and then I realized this ammo is fucking useless now. So it doesn't matter.
Just get a personal Robert Port and
I'm suited for different means. I'm suited for combat, not robotics.
Wombocom.
Oh, are you bringing me things? They're bringing me things!
Yeah, you get closer to the network and they'll do the thing.
Robert.
What?
Okay, where are we under attack? Oh, we're under attack southwest.
I know, I'm headed out that way.
Now, if you want to come supervise this for me and just... This might need a little bit of help.
Be a second set of eyes.
A little crazy.
I feel you.
It might. I don't know. We'll see. Whoops.
What, are we trying out Dijon mustard instead of the old regular yellow mustard?
I know. So turn it this way. All right. Bam. Check that shit out.
Okay. How you like it now?
We need to connect it somehow. We need to get the plastic. And then the iron.
And copper.
Copper.
Guys, we have a serious issue here. The aliens just destroyed our iron base here.
Oh, no. That whole thing is gone. Good luck with that. Yeah.
I mean, I'll destroy it, but like, I'll destroy the aliens, but...
Not that iron base!
Yeah, it's not good.
Also, I did wall off and place down some mining ones just to the south. West of you, Robert?
Don't kill our robots, you fucker! Oh, you bastard.
But it's not connected.
You did what? What did you
so
do?
So to the southwest of you, under the 3 oil patch.
Uh-huh.
I put walls around there, there's turrets, and I think I put a bunch of mining, electric mines on them, but it's not connected or running right now, so... It's kind of like a little bit of a kickstart. I can help with that shortly. I'm just looking at this masterpiece Austin's got here.
It's are the robots coming yet?
No, it's a fucking sandstorm, and each grain is a robot.
Cause I had to go pick up some supplies to make this work.
Yeah,
hey,
you robot over there, get in line, you little bitch.
Can somebody put some electric mining drills in the in a storage chest or something? Because the robots are fixing this problem right now, but...
There's enough, aren't there?
Well, are there any electric mining drills in
I put, like... I have 50 in my inventory. Yeah. Where would any chest will work as long as I pop them into a chest?
If it's in the orange area, yeah.
All right. Here's 50 fucking mining drills. There you go.
So, Austin, the plan here is to decommission the existing... blue chip setup we got?
No, we're just doubling it.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I just doubled
it. Oh, it is the same. It's just kind of upside down.
Well, I did the Rob blueprint strat.
I was like,
oh, yeah.
Yeah, sure. I was like, how'd you design this so quickly? yeah, it's the same thing.
Because there's the robots, yeah. The robots are good that way, man.
Yeah. No, I do like a good blueprint.
Mm-hmm.
They're getting the worst. So we need to just connect the parts, which is a little complicated, but...
We're, two mid-20s strapping young lads, The world is our oyster. I say we fuck it.
So the plastic... Okay, I see the plastic.
111 objects are missing the material for construction?
It might be the walls.
No, okay, so first and foremost...
I gotta wrap my head around. So the plastic is... Gotta go to
green.
No. Goes to the green.
I think I got it.
Okay.
So we got this. Do I have underground? I do have underground. All right.
All right. You'll be happy to know that my primary objective is now complete. I have cleared all of the aliens back from the desert all the way around it, and now I can get to fortifying the edges of our base.
Nice. That's awesome.
Sounds good. But
I'm gonna need a lot of walls. You guys have like 15,000 walls.
There we go. There's the first proper connection.
Okay.
Who needs plastic?
Copper's got
some walls.
Come in like this.
Yeah, if someone could make a wall production, that would be lovely. Or get the wall production into the network, that would also be fantastic. Because right now the robots are
walls. The wall, Nick. The walls are right here, where I'm standing.
All right. Where are you standing? Oh, you're all the way up there.
Yeah.
Producing crude.
That chest is full of walls, by the way.
Good.
Let's see here. Where's my?
Are we running out of oil? Did something fill up? Hold on.
C, old station C, is not producing oil very fast.
So, is there any... Did we put speed modules in those? I can't remember.
I don't think it's a speed issue.
No, but so once it gets down to 0.1 oil per second, if we put speed modules in them, it'll increase that rate. And if we build beacons and put more speed modules in them and put those beacons around, it'll speed them up even more. So... theoretically, if we have a bunch of level 3 speed modules, we can go from 0.1 to like 0.5 oil per second from each one.
Okay, one very important pipe was misplaced, so we weren't... a big chunk of our oil wasn't working because the pipe was missing.
Oh, I see the fucking problem.
That's not good.
Okay.
Okay, let's see here.
Help a little bit. Yeah, it's helping a little bit.
Oh, god damn you, robots! They took my fucking construction robots!
God damn you, robots!
Okay, here's the train. It has a good chunk of oil. Alright.
Are the gun turrets in a passive provider?
Oh, fuck. Where'd you get that copper from?
Wait, what?
Never mind. I was just doing up a dedicated copper line for you.
Oh, yeah, I got
marry
it.
Marry you mine.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think that's
just because, like, some of this stuff.
There's actually, like, 100 million walls already.
Okay, hold on.
Oh, I see the problem.
Yes.
What's the problem?
They're not in a passive provider chest.
Well, yeah, that would be a problem.
Now they are in a passive provider chest.
Okay, that makes it a lot. Are they in the orange area?
Wait.
So, right here.
Yes.
Next step, right. I think final step is we need the sulfuric acid.
Okay. So let's just
I think
see.
I can do that. It'll be a
you
little...
almost harmonized there.
This one sulfuric acid we have... I just had it hooked up to one of these,
you got it,
Yeah, but I was putting the iron, I had it in this chest.
I wonder how you make the robots fill up the gun turrets with bullets.
You can do that?
Yeah, well, I mean, there's gotta be a way, is what I'm saying.
Can you just have the robots deliver to a chest, and then
an
inserter do it?
Yeah, I mean, you can. I just want a more lazy way.
Probably the way, isn't it? That seems like the way.
Probably, yeah.
Womp womp.
Oh, the fuck, best. Where is it? Oh, it's okay, it's down there. Oh no, it's up north, northeast. Ryan, by you.
Ryan, get him.
No, that's where you think I'm going.
Get him, Tiger.
Oh, okay.
Can we, yeah, let's just call Ryan Tiger from now on. That'll really piss
He's
him off.
He's a lion.
No, that's the
He's
point,
got a
though.
Point. He is a lion.
He's a little tiger bitch.
These aliens went apeshit up here. Yo, these turrets are not holding it down anymore.
Are they not?
Yeah, because the bullets are useless now.
Yeah, the aliens are too strong.
Yeah, we've been killing aliens nonstop, so like they're like really, really high level now.
You guys need power armor, which means we need processing units, which is what we're working on right now.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I was working for the weekend, because I hear everyone's doing that.
Everybody's working for the weekend.
But oil, we're down to, like, one refinery working, like, every 5 seconds.
Can we, like, quintuple our power output?
Oh, there's another one going, sort of. Alright.
Yeah, it would just require us to do the, whatchamacallit.
Split an atom?
Yeah, we just need to split an atom.
I ask because, like, I'll Oopsies. Just fill all of the walls with laser turrets all the way around the entire base.
Okay. I'm gonna start making some speed module threes for the oil.
Yeah, that works.
Why are you not getting...
Do we have laser turret production, by the way, or is that not a thing?
No,
yet?
You could start making it if you want, though. You all right?
There's too many aliens, dude. Yep, this is hell. Hey, Chuck Norris of Alien Killing. I had about a million bases up here.
Let me see. No way, that's what's bugging you? All right, I'll fix that in just a minute. Hi.
Yeah, actually, Ryan, you're kind of wimpy. Look at that.
Yeah, I mean, what about the guy who spent the whole time doing the trains?
I didn't touch the trains.
Optimize the freaking belts and stuff like that is not equipped to take down 1,000 super evolved alien hives.
You know what?
I'm just saying, I'll fix it. I'm finishing what I'm doing here.
This whole place needs, like, laser turrets.
Yeah, we're gonna... Well, okay, so hold on. Let me actually look at the math here on these laser turrets. Okay, laser turrets do... 20 plus 24 laser damage.
They eradicate everything. You just put down, like, 15 of them in one spot, and they take care of all of the aliens for you.
They do... They actually do, like... a lot more damage. So they do 20 plus 24 laser damage versus the bullets, which do 5 plus 3 physical damage.
Yeah, I'm gonna make laser turret production.
Yeah, that would be very, very good.
Now you're speaking my language.
Steel batteries and circuits. That's no
I haven't even been using my tank anymore. I'm simply walking around, putting down the turrets and clearing space.
Hey, Ryan.
Yes.
Over here, bottom right where I am.
Why is it as soon as I say I'm gonna do something, Robert's like, you know, it'll be nice? A little distraction right now.
I wanted to tell you, you can just blueprint the top part of this, and you can just use this and just change out the thing. Or you can blueprint the bottom part. Like this thing here that's set up right now.
Where you are with the red circuits.
Uh-huh. Yeah, you can just blueprint that and then use it because that's repeatable. And then use that as a blueprint.
Oh, really?
Yeah, just blueprint the top part, right? You need three resources, right? So you need the two belts with a long-handed inserter, regular inserter, right? And then just blueprint up to this point where the inserters are.
Including the inserters or not including the inserters?
Yeah, including the inserters, but not the copper wire. And it should be fine. You can just blueprint that if you want to do laser turret production.
My God.
Yeah. Okay. And you're gonna love it when you pop the blueprint down and see the robots fly out.
I'm excited.
Yeah.
This is gonna make like a 10 trillion laser turrets though.
That's what we need.
It's too much. It's too much.
Well, you can make the chest only have just the one slot.
Yeah, and that'll make 50.
Yeah.
No, 10.
I'm also turning on night vision. Whoa! The screen goes green with night vision. Ryan, you want night vision? Because I accidentally made two. Hold on.
No.
What I would like to do is make a wall around our entire world and then put all of it with laser turrets all the way around.
This is smart.
It would be good, but what's our power production right now?
No, this blueprint is too
The thing is,
big.
It doesn't matter if we have a billion laser turrets. They're only going to use power when they're activated, so...
That's true.
You know, I don't think it's going to really hurt. Unless we just get absolutely bombarded by aliens and they're all going off, then all the power is going to go off and then we're fucked, but, you know.
Yeah, right now when a laser turret fires, it uses 2.4 megawatts, and we are producing only about 50 megawatts. So, if 25 lasers are firing at once, then we're out of power.
There we go. Yeah, but only for like a second, right?
Yeah.
Well, the thing about power.
What is the thing about power? I want to know.
We just like the solar field is ready. It just needs more shit on it.
Mm-hmm.
Jump on.
So, what's the limiting factor for the solar field? We just haven't made more.
No, I think I've been making them the whole time. I think we have a million of them.
I could go expand it if you want.
It's not about what I want.
What?
It's not about what I want.
Well,
it's about what you want.
I mean, I
all laser turrets by the million.
Let me see what our solar.
What's your
land.
Ratio, by the way? Because it's I know
who cares. If you, honestly, it's the least important ratio in the game. You just put shit in it, like just go fill it up.
Well, apparently the solar panels is 28 to 21.
Yeah, but like it's so close. We can do the math. Just put a bunch of solar panels down and put a bunch of accumulators down.
Who built this prison here?
It's the rocket. That's
the rocket.
Oh, okay. So that's it. Looks like it's housing the fucking Zelnaga over there.
Well, if we're gonna start here, I need to.
Don't even look at it, Rob.
Oh God! Oh God! The aliens are breaking. Oh Jesus!
Oh, ooh, oh, hey! I'll deal with that. Don't even worry about it. You're complaining
I'm
about that
with
little problem over there.
A
I don't
fire
understand.
In the flames.
Oh, no, never mind. I already killed it.
Wow! Good job, okay. Ryan.
Ooh, I got nothing. Rob just gave me some night vision goggles. Didn't even tell me to equip them. I'm useless.
Well, you just equip them with there's so much solar over here.
Oh, stop making rich.
Hey, I'm making rounds up the right coast now, so I'll be taking care of all of the aliens.
Okay.
I'm on patrol. Cool. I'm just gonna be the alien exterminator and call me MIB. What do you think you saw you did not see?
Don't want none of this.
Reminds me of Six Midge gunners. From that 70s yeah. show.
Oh, dude. Brother run of
this. Midgemu from that 70s show?
Yeah, no, Midgemu.
No. Wow. I don't even know if I was watching this series.
Probably not, if I had to guess. Hey, guys.
Hey, Rob.
Where was I going?
If somebody wanted to bring up some Robert Ports up here, it would be lovely.
Not it.
Not it.
Oh.
Not it.
What about lasers?
Fuck it, I'll just make a
why don't you get
request.
The robots to bring you Robert Ports?
Yeah, Robert.
I will do that.
Oh, I got the stuff to make lasers.
Yeah.
We good.
See, I have to get into Robert Port range in order to do it.
Wow.
Yeah. That's what you do.
Yeah, but I have to go all the way back. I'm just trying to expand our power, you fuckers! That's all I want.
Whoa. Okay, we should end the episode.
No.
Oh, no, we almost did it. Nice catch.
Yeah. Good catch.
Thanks.
No problem, dude. You're welcome.
No way. I've...
Sorry.
No.
No reason to make fun either.
No.
Bye.
Hey, thanks for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed the episode. If you did, click the like button. I've said a great deal. Of course, subscribe if you want to see more in the future. Check out everybody's perspectives, the view, sing link, etc. And we'll see you next time.
Bye.
Okay, later.